I was working for the biggest terrorist of all. The governments of the nations... The governments of the nations are merely salesmen for the military-industrial complex. They try and sell us wars. Then their cronies, who did a reconstruction contract, go in to rebuild what we've blown apart, and the taxpayers are paying for it all. And our brothers and sisters in foreign countries are paying for it with their lives. It's no wonder they're a terrorist when you've got foreign policies going on like this. The biggest terrorists of all are living in Downing Street. It doesn't matter what party they are, red, yellow, blue, they're all seeming to be peddling the same agenda. And it's not the people's best interest they have at heart. It's multinational corporations and banks. This is what I've found out. This is why I'm here protesting.